what's happening here today at the Gemeentehuis?
Well, we have a pilot taking place here, which makes it very easy for expats, knowledge workers, to get registered in the area of South Limburg. Because we have a relatively high number of knowledge workers in this region, higher than in the rest of the Netherlands, and we already had a basic infrastructure with the expat center that we already have. The IND has chosen to come to Maastricht and South Limburg for the pilot. And we are very happy to be able to offer this service to our expats.
And what are the benefits of the pilot?
You normally would have to travel to Eindhoven to get your registration, for example, arranged. You can now all do that in Maastricht. It also takes shorter time. That's really an amazing difference.
How important is it to have services such as registration, education, transport, and news and information in English for our nog niet Nederlandstalige in Maastricht?
It is very important. If you're an expat, you have a lot of things on your mind when you relocate. It is really good that here in the south of Limburg, a lot of the things that have to be taken care of are being taken care of for you.
So it's an investment by the IND and Maastricht and the provincie in the international talent that we want to attract and also retain.
Yes, and it's not only the city of Maastricht, but it's all the municipalities in the south of Limburg that we want to provide services to. So offering services for the municipalities in the south of Limburg and the residents who are planning to relocate to this region.
How long does the pilot run for?
The pilot runs for 1 year, and of course we hope for an extension after that.
And if the pilot is successful, what does that look like for the Maastricht region?
It will make us a more attractive region to work in and also to maybe establish new companies.
And how does it feel that your parents now have support from something like the Expat Centre, where they can find out what they need to know about really boring things like where to put the garbage and how to pay the electricity bill? Does that also feel good for you guys?
Yeah, it's very good because it's one of the things that worried me most. Like, because when you move to a new country, there's a lot of things that you need to learn. And I was very surprised, positively surprised, to learn that it's that easy.
You'll be attending the UWC Maastricht school. How does that feel to know that there's a lovely international community there waiting for you?
It's like really good because I can speak English and I can learn Dutch there also.
I once visited the expat center. I ran into a guy who's planning to work here and he said, it's amazing. I've worked in New York, I've worked in Geneva and nowhere have I been welcomed in this way and supported in this way.